morning. This is my story today in 2 minutes. I became a Christian at the age of 17. Although, if you'd asked me, I would have said I was a Christian before. I'd been christened twice, once in hospital because I was a twin and my twin died, so they wanted a christmas straight away. And then I was christened in church. I was brought up in the Anglican church. I was confirmed, sent to Sunday school every week, and learned the creed, the catechism. But so if you'd asked me, I would have said yes, I was a Christian. But when I was 17, I met up with a friend I hadn't seen for some time, and she was different. And I asked her, well, what was different about her? What was different? How had she changed? And she said she'd asked Jesus into her life. And she then went on to tell me how this happened. And I said, well, can this happen to me? And she said, yes, she said, you know. So I went along to church with her, and I heard how Jesus died for me on the cross, and that it was a personal salvation, and that I could know him. Well, my life changed then, and my focus changed, my values changed, and my purpose in life. Now I wanted to serve this living God. And 50 years later, I'm still here on this journey. There's been ups, there's been downs, there's been lots of answers to prayer, and God is faithful. But I just wanted to say that God is still in the business of changing people. You know, back in lockdown last May, my auntie from London, 78 years of age, telephoned me. She'd listened to the Bishop of Hereford speaking at Hereford Cathedral. And she rang me and she said, I want what he's got. She said, I need it in my life. She said, So I was able to share the gospel with her, go through the scriptures and pray with her. And she gave her heart to Jesus, and the transformation was amazing. I could see, it was exciting for me to see that she was saying, I'm not alone anymore. I know my Heavenly Father is with me. And she said, it's the best gift I've ever had. And at Christmas, she sent me a card and said, I couldn't have had a better gift. And the evidence of salvation was marvellous. And she died since, suddenly. But, oh, what God's timing. And I just thought of that scripture, ask and you will find. Ask and you will receive. Seek and you will find, and knock and it shall be opened unto you. Anybody seeking Jesus, you just have to ask and he'll answer you. Good morning. Bye.